Built in the 1960s in Fort Washington, Maryland, the Broad Creek Pumping Station conveys wastewater to the Piscataway Water Resource Recovery Facility for treatment. As the collection system aged, wet weather events often caused sanitary sewer overflows, spilling millions of gallons of untreated sewage into area waterways. So owner WSSC Water tapped the Gannett Fleming Mott McDonald joint venture to engineer a solution that would better manage flows and improve the environment. The project includes a new parallel sewer with 4.8 miles of 48-inch force main, 60-inch gravity sewer, and 42-inch pressure sewer, connecting the pump station to the treatment plant. The new pipeline functions as a complete system, independent yet interconnected with the existing system. And during extreme weather events, the two systems operate in parallel to maximize capacity and improve reliability for the service area's 200,000 customers. To handle the increased flows at the Water Resource Recovery Facility, a 5 million gallon concrete equalization storage tank and a 15.7 million gallon raw wastewater storage pond also were constructed. Combined, these improvements increased system capacity from 35 MGD to more than 55 MGD. Among the most significant project challenges were physical obstacles, including highways, historic properties, and environmentally sensitive areas. To navigate these hurdles and minimize impacts, the team microtunneled 8,500 feet of the alignment. Several segments were in sensitive areas that precluded the use of intermediate shafts and required five tunnel drives exceeding 1,000 feet in length. In fact, the tunneling contractor broke its own record for drive length three different times. A modern marvel in wastewater infrastructure, the Broad Creek Augmentation Conveyance System sets the gold standard for innovation, environmental stewardship, and the application of trenchless technology.